ったでしょうか。あまりに見当たりませんでしたね。
そうですか。
可能性がありますね、これは。
そうですか。
はい、
思わず見とれる馬円高の段違い平行棒。
この技は素晴らしいですね。
いいですね、はい、早くも観客からは10点を最速の声援が飛んでおりますが、
そうですね、一つ一つ確実にこなしてますね。
はい、まあ彼女としてみれば10点を出さなければということが十分頭の中ありましょうから、思い切って演技を出しました。
よくあの田口の一歩で勝つか負けるか決まりますからね。
もうですもんね、
はい、
9.9 です。 9.9、 これで単独の2位です。馬円高が2位です。この口笛はまあおそらく10点をと対策する。
All we can say is you are not gonna believe this. First time we have ever seen this on the uneven bars. First of all, leading up to it, look at the amplitude. Perfect form, here it comes.
First time ever in world competition.
Front flip over the bar. It's invented by Mitch Gaylord in the United States and performed it on high bar. Perfect form, here it comes.
First time ever in world competition.
Front flip over the bar.Invented by Mitch Gaylord in the United States and performed it on high bar. Here's where she had trouble in the preliminaries.
Oh, she made it just barely. She does everything in the book on the unevens. And another release move.
Here's the dismount, double layout. I love the way she is the first woman ever to perform.Form a one-armed giant on the uneven bars. We saw it first last year. Here it comes, right here. Incredible difficulty. And another one-arm into a release move. Most people in the know feel this is the most difficult routine in the competition. But unfortunately, the women's technical committee insists on rating that one-arm giant a very low C rating because they don't want to encourage it. She had enough difficulty in the semifinals, but you need more difficulty in the final.
China.
This could be one of the most artistic routines in the final, but packed full of difficulty as well. Watch this.That's the kind of risk the Chinese typically take. There are other leaps they could do to get the same bonus points. They're not nearly as beautiful.
Oh!
She's doing it! Oh! Well, what a surprise! She's been competing a layout all week. Threw the pull in for the finals and nailed it. Spectacular! This is your champion if she continues to hit.I will go out on a limb there.
Or out on the beam.
No, I won't do that anymore. Everything is taken to the maximum.
What a contrast, because she saw Gina Gojan, the trickster, Horkina, the elegant one. Kui has it all.
She needs to stick the dismount.